Today, we're diving into essential index numbers for economic analysis: last buyers, HOSHs, Fishers, and the CPI. Last buyers uses base period quantities, HOSHs uses current period quantities, and Fishers balances both. The CPI measures the cost of living. These indices offer unique insights into price changes and economic conditions. Understanding them is key to analyzing data effectively. So, let's explore these indices together and unlock the world of economic analysis.